Okay, I'm Amna Asif. I'm doing economics honors from Jamia Millia Islamia. Okay, so today we had a peaceful march planned from Jamia Millia Islamia, our university, to Rajghat. Right before the march could proceed any, you know, from the university, me and my friend were near the barricadings. The policemen and all were there. So suddenly there is this guy who erupts out from the crowd with a revolver in his hand, and he's lashing it in the air and shouting things like "Le lo azadi, tum loge azadi," and things like that. So there was people all around. Not a lot of people were there. Very few people were there, like 3-4 students and the journalists. So people were trying. Shadab, the guy who got hurt, he was simply trying to calm him down, because that person there was ruthless. He was insane. He went crazy then. So simply trying to take the revolver from his hand, the gun that he had, because we didn't want any sort of violence to erupt there then. So
there were students trying to take the revolver away.
We were just simply trying to calm him down because he was out of control. He was slashing and all. So in that while he, and also the fact that has to be noticed here is that the policeman was standing there, all the videos and all are confirming that, and we shouted for help from the policeman that come forward and, you know, just hold that guy, but they didn't. They simply kept on standing there and they were simply passing a smile. Then when Shadab went near him, he simply shot randomly, and he sustained a bullet in his left arm. Secondly, we were trying to take him to the hospital. Holy Family was the nearest hospital there. They had barricadings before the gate there, so they didn't let us in. They simply said, "Aap ghoom karke aao, aap idhar se jao, aap udhar se jao." The police didn't let us cross the barricades to take Shadab to the hospital, and he was bleeding. He was bleeding very badly. Shadab had to climb the barricades, and then a police person took him to the hospital, and then we went after him.
And right now, what is the update on his?
Okay, the surgery has been done, the bullet has been removed, and right now we'll wait for the official statement of the hospital before saying anything like that. So we'll wait for the reports and everything.
So we're waiting for him to be discharged?
Yeah, right now we're waiting that he'll be discharged.